name is Youssef Abdur Mutakabir, born and raised here in Newark. Now I'm a street person. You know, I've been in the street, but I've also got my college education. So I was on both sides of that fence. I have a nonprofit organization in the Central Ward Community Group. We try to do what we can do to help out. I'm the tenant association president here at this building. I represent all the seniors and the disabled people in the building.
Many people in Newark are food insecure. The hope with this program is to not only sustain these small restaurants, but also use the meals that we're purchasing from them to provide them to vulnerable populations like seniors, like residents of public housing.
These meals are really, really needed because we don't have to run out and get food. We don't have to be exposed to crowds in the supermarkets, especially the elderly. When they go out, people are picking on them, taking advantage of them. Some people didn't have enough after they paid their bill. They really didn't have enough to shop. Only got maybe $6 to $10 a month food stamps. What do you get with that? This program, it really, really filled that gap. You guys came in, and I know from a personal standpoint, I got my belly full.
We've taken it for granted, the ability to just go to a store and order food. When you don't have any money, you can't eat. From the inception of the program, over 200,000 meals have been given to date. The necessities and the food and the meals have gotten to the community. I couldn't think of a better way to invest our money.
I really, really appreciate you guys sponsoring us with this food. It's good food, it's not just anything. There has been times that I had nothing to eat. And I knew, oh, well, we gonna get something today. And I wasn't worried about what I was getting because I was hungry. No, this food, I pay for it.